Hello students, welcome back in EVS class. Children, today we are going to learn chapter 9, The Care of Plants, textbook page number 44. Children, lesson number 8 is Redistrict. We are going to learn chapter number 9. Children, we have different kinds of trees. Children, you are observing the picture of trees. In our surrounding, there are many types of trees. Here kinds means word, we are means that types. Now children, see the next shrubs. S-H-R-U-B-S, shrubs. Here word shrubs means small trees. In your surrounding, you are observing many small trees. Children, observe the picture. This is example of shrubs. Now children, see the next picture. This is an also example of shrubs. Now children, next one, creepers. Creepers means they need support to grow. Veli we can say in Marathi. They are growing on the ground side. They need support to grow. Now children, next word, crop. See children, you are observing different crops. Wheat crop, rice crop, jawar, bajra. We can say you are observing the picture of crop in our surrounding. See children, this is, now they all come under the plant kingdom. See children, means trees, shrubs, creepers, crops, they all come under the plant kingdom. That is the type of plants only. Children, we get many things from the plants. Care of the plants. We must take care of our plants because of the following reason. First reason, forest wealth. Children, we get food, many things from the plants. We get food material from the plants. We get the flowers. Children, observe the picture of flower. We get fruits from the plants. Some plants are used for a medicinal purpose. For example, children, in our house, tulsi plant, it is used in cough. It is used for cough purpose. Similarly, children, see different, again some plants are there that used for the medicinal purpose. Aloe vera is there, tulsi is there, then neem is there. That is also used in different purposes. Children, we get wood from the plants. We get, see children, we get grass also from the plant. We get, children, bamboo from plants. Now children, observe the picture of bamboos. Now children, we get paper from the plants. Observe the picture of paper. Now children, we get the rubbers from the trees in the forest. We must take care of them so as to get this forest wealth continuously. Children, we get flowers, fruits, medicines, wood, grass, bamboo, paper, rubber from the plants. So we have to take care of the plants. Now children, it's time of home. Today's homework, read page number 44.